Your political functions. And in a hurry. Always too busy. Very well. If you ever want to go over your basics later, visit one of our barracks on the Isle. You'll always find a training partner to give you a friendly fight.
I'll remember that. Thanks. Are your bags packed for the great departure?
Yes. You know I get by with very little. You're not angry that I'm coming with you, I hope.
On the contrary, I'm thrilled that both you and Sir de Corsillon are joining our party. A few friends at your side in unknown territory is a boon.
Ah, so the old goat is coming too. And there I was thinking I would die of boredom on the trip. By the way, where is our future governor hiding? I was hoping to put his skills to the test as well.
I have no idea. He had plans to celebrate his departure last night, and we haven't seen him since. You know Constantine. I should have gone with him, but my heart wasn't in the mood for celebration. The thought of bidding my mother farewell.
It is never easy to say goodbye. But you should be going to see her now. She must be waiting for you. I'll meet you in front of the palace. Then we'll go and find Constantine together.
Very well. I'll meet you as soon as I've said my goodbyes.
What is this? Have you not been taught to knock? I've asked 1,000 times. Oh, it's you, my dear child.
Mother, I'm sorry. I'm having trouble getting used to your condition.
Come now, let's speak of more pleasant things. I'm so very happy to hear your voice. You remind me so much of your father. I do miss him so. Today is the big day, isn't it? Ready to set sail for that island everyone's talking about.
Yes, but the idea of leaving you behind, alone and ill.
Dying, my child. Alas, there is nothing you can do by staying that would ease my suffering. One thing brings me cheer. They say the island is full of miracles, and we might find a cure.
Even if I were to find it, I would never be able to return in time to...
I know. But it brings me comfort that to know my son has left on a mission to heal his people. Come now. It is time for you to take leave. Here. Take this with you.
What is it?
A family heirloom. Something that... Take it, and keep it with you. May it bring you good luck. All my blessings go with you, my child. Now, be off.
I wish you a good day, Your Excellency.
Greetings, Your Excellency. They say the ambassador of Teleme sends his guard all around the city. The smoke from the bonfires renders...
Hello, sir.
Kurt, it's done.
Sorry, Greenblood. Look, we can see the masts of the ship that'll be taking us. This is one sacred adventure we're embarking on.
I hope this island will keep its promises.
In order to know that, we'll need to find Constantine first.
You're right. Maybe he's already at the port. He was so eager to leave.
This will be quite the chore to finish before our departure. The commander wants to recover some merchandise from our supplier, but the transporter doesn't want to deliver. I did all I could to persuade. Nothing came of it. All the parliamenting fatigues me. But this is your domain. I wouldn't say no to a little help.
Of course. Where is the supplier?
In the lower boroughs, near the port.
Right then. We'll put it on our list of visits.
Where would you like to begin?
I've been asked to pay visits to the ambassadors of Teleme and the Bridge Alliance before our departure. Their dwellings are not far from here. We could go there first.
Very well. Do you think Constantine will be waiting for us next to the ship?
I don't know, but it's certainly worthy of inspection.
Greenblood, do you need something?
I wondered if you ever felt lonely.
I always do. Why, do you want to rectify this?
And what if I said yes?
Well, I'd be grateful, I suppose. But sadly, Greenblood, you're not quite my type. Anything else?
I must leave you.
There are some days when you'd rather get drunk all day than have to suffer through this again.
I believe I've seen you at the palace. Are you one of the prince's relatives? My husband started coughing yesterday in the evening. I heard the discourse of this priest on the main square. He says that the Malachor is a punishment from the Enlightened. What did we do to deserve such retribution?
I should go to the dispensary. I've not seen my brother in 2 days. Perhaps he went there. Greenblood, do you need something?
I must leave you.
Hello, Your Excellency. It is an honor.